Because I could not stop for death, he kindly stopped for me. The carriage held but just ourselves and immortality. The horse was blind, the seats were black, the windows could not see. Because I could not stop for death, he kindly stopped for me. We slowly drove, he knew no ways, and I had put away my labor and my leisure too, for his civility. We passed the school where children play, their lessons scarcely done. We passed the fields of grazing grain, we passed the setting sun. Because I could not stop for death, he kindly stopped for me. His carriage held but just ourselves and immortality. The horse was blind, the seats were black, the windows could not see. Because I could not stop for death, he kindly stopped for me. We paused before a house that seemed a swelling of the ground. The roof was scarcely visible, a cornice but a mound. Since then, 'tis centuries, but each is shorter than the day. I first surmised the horse's head were toward eternity. Because I could not stop for death, he kindly stopped for me. The carriage held but just ourselves and immortality. The horse was blind, the seats were black, the windows could not see. Because I could not stop for death, he kindly stopped for me. Because I could not stop for death, he kindly stopped for me. Because I could not stop.